What's up?
Hey y'all, I'm editing right now. By the way, I wasn't digging my boogers. I was taking my nose piercing out my nose because I was hide it when I'm doing my makeup, so no makeup get on it. But don't come for me in the comments saying she digging her boogers.
Okay, what's up, squad? And welcome back to another video. Continue watching cartoons. My bad. Today I'm gonna do a thing. I'm pretty sure y'all read the title, but. I'm so excited! I'm nervous, y'all. I've never had not one tattoo. I never had not one tattoo in my life. I had one, well, these ear piercings, but I had this when I was little. And this barely hurt. So I'm nervous to see if this tattoo hurts, tingles, stings. Like, people be saying it hurt, but I don't know if it sting or if it like burn, like what type of hurt is it? Like, I don't know, but I'm nervous. Just do my makeup. I'm not a fan today, but whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna get my tattoo. I'm waiting on this lady to text me back to send me the address because she's taking forever to send. She's talking about she gonna send me the address the day of, and it's the day of, yeah. My appointment's at 11:45 and it's currently 10 something. So I'm just waiting for her to send the address so that I can be on my way. That one's late, you know, that's not professional, showing up late or whatever. I need to give her coins, get my tattoo, and let's go. But I'm close. I'm gonna add in the pictures of what I'm getting, one here. Well, I'm going to add a picture of one of the things I'm getting. The other one's going to be a surprise for y'all. If I don't post it on my Snap or anything, y'all see it. But, yeah. You want to say something to the vlog? I really didn't want to take Nari, but nobody's answering me back about watching her. So, we just going to have to take her. Because Malik and Nick is going. So, it's people don't watch her there, but I just didn't want her to sit inside the tattoo place making noise, you know, causing distraction and all that. But it's whatever. I could take her. It's no problem. Say no problem. Jit. Hey, mama, what you doing? I'm trying to get my makeup thing. But yeah, that's pretty much all we doing. I bet y'all up. I'm going to talk to y'all later because I don't know. I'm saying so excited.
Get two tattoos in one day.
Bar. Don't book me now.
Nick gonna record for me.
You got your phone?
Yeah. Bro, this nigga never wanna vlog. He got a whole YouTube channel. He don't wanna vlog. I wanna just post music. He don't even wanna make no music videos. Like, what the hell?
Bro, I do wanna make music videos, bro. But, bro, don't make that time for that. And I do wanna vlog. Like, I don't even know what to say.
No, you're being bad. You're being bad, team. Yeah. That wasn't that bad. I said it'd be worse.
Nah, you gonna wanna get more watch. That's what I said.
I'm pretty sure the more I get, the better it's gonna
feel. Yeah, you get used to it. You get used to it.
I get no more inside of here.
Think about it, I want color inside. I want color and shade inside my eyes.
What's up, gang? Oh my God, see ya! I got it up for a year. I don't know if I want to show y'all. I'm just kidding. Look at it. It's cute. It says Nari's. It's, I'm finna show y'all it differently. It's just a little girl holding balloons. And the, each balloon has one of Nari's names. Because Nari has four names. And it's so cute. I should have put her birthday around there somewhere. But we already know her birthday is cool. It's still tattooed by Nari. Right now we at GameStop. Nick is returning some games that he bought that he didn't want to that he didn't like. And then afterward we going into the Walmart that's right next door. I'm gonna get Malik some pants because y'all, he told me getting some pants, right? And you know how men's pants, most of the time it has two numbers for the like the waist size and the length of how tall they are or whatever. And long story short, I got him the wrong size one time and it's too big and he needed for work and I gotta get him some more. So yeah, but he, I guess he really liked the khakis or whatever, but I'm gonna get him some khaki pants and not for to spend more money for the day, hopefully. Other than that, I really have nothing else planned besides making TikToks with Nautica, and we're gonna have to come back to Walmart to make these TikToks because they is too funny. Probably gonna insert the TikToks in here, and if I don't insert them, y'all better go down there in that description box and y'all gonna see my TikTok and y'all can see her TikTok. Follow both of them because why not. And before this video ends, which is not ending now, obviously, before it ends though, I want y'all to hit that like button, I want y'all to comment, and I want y'all to subscribe and share my video because y'all know what it is, what it do, what we do, because we're gonna make it do what it do. Period. I love y'all. I'll see y'all when we're in Walmart.
I just came out of Walmart. I realized that I needed some cling wrap and I got me some cookies. You know, I'm kind of fat, but they didn't have Malik's pants. We gotta go somewhere else later. I'm gonna meet up with him. Just waiting on Nick to get out of Walmart. And we're gonna be down. Y'all, yeah, fun fact. Nah, I ain't even gonna tell y'all that because y'all are trying to rob me. Good dude. Jesus, it's hot. I gotta pee. Nick needs to hurry up because I gotta pee. Ew, y'all, look at my edges. Why they look crusty? That's because that bonding stuff. I got some lace bond and that got me gel. But anyways, y'all, I'm cute. Y'all can't believe I just got this tattoo. That is tough. That's tough. I can't wait to do some TikToks. Me and Arca been doing some TikToks. We about to get lit, 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 lit. Ooh. Yo, this weed.
It don't move. It don't move my hair. It don't move. You hear what I'm telling you? My hair.
I gotta pee, gotta pee, gotta pee. I'm about to cry. You know how you been? Cause I've been holding my pee since I first got to the tattoo place or to the lady's tattoo area or whatever. So it was like 11:45. Now it's like 1. So you know how you hold your pee for a long time and you just continue to hold it until you get to the bathroom that you're comfortable in? So I'm not finna go sit there and pee in Walmart. Not when I'm about to leave. No, I can be more comfortable in Nautica's house. Going to go take a pee. But anyways, but you know how like when you're holding it in and like you just feel anxious to let it out. That's how I'm feeling right now. That's tough. And then when you finally let it out, that's gonna be the longest pee of your life. Like that. That's tough. But then when it's finally out, that's gonna be feeling good. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I ain't gotta explain myself to y'all. I gotta explain myself to y'all. All right, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all later. Hey, y'all.
I'm at City Trans.
any unnecessary money. Hey.
I just came from the store. Oh, no, I can't stop chewing on these. That's different for Adrian. I'm at home right now. I think he is watching on the ground while eating from the snake. I'm gonna go over to Nautica House. I was over there, but I'm gonna go back over there. I love my food and my wrap, and I told her we was gonna make TikTok. Now, sit here and just tap on her like that, because no, that's not what I do. But yeah, and after that, that's gonna be that. That's just gonna be that. I'm so bored. I need friends, because everybody that I've been wanting to hang out with either got other friends that they rather hang out with. They just don't want to hang out with me, because I don't know why. Because I be getting lit, I be so fun, I be trying to be a good friend. I be talking to them, but they give me reasons not to. I don't understand. But, ooh, yes. Face. Coronavirus. This sun is too bright. Y'all, I've been aggravated today. So no more aggravation. That we gonna make a do what it do thing is an inside joke. Y'all already know what it means, but it's still funny. Like, saying it is so fun and it's funny. Like, girl, y'all, this tattoo really hurts. Keep bumping it. I should never got this. I don't know why I barely feel it because it's in a spot where it doesn't hit. I'm trying to adjust it up. It's not working. Probably because I'm not sitting out there. Yeah, so I don't know why. Boyfriend don't even want to hang out with me. Stay. So life update, as y'all know, I'm still trying to get a place. I have money to do so, it's just nobody's calling me back. It's bumming me out because I just want to say I got my place. I just want to be in my own stuff. Like, it's nothing against my parents or anything, but you know, you become that age where you supposed to leave and move out and all that. Like, I just want to go because I want to feel that sense of independence. Like, I love feeling independent. Like, I love feeling like I can do something by myself. That's just my personality, how I am. You know, like, it's nothing against nobody in no type of way. I will never want to make them feel like I don't want to live with them because of something that they did. And it's also the fact that, you know, when you live with people, people live totally different from how you want to live. So, like, little things that they don't like that I do, like, they do that in their house. They is gonna be mad about it, obviously, because that's not their way of living. Even though they raised me to live a certain type of way, it's just my preference on how I want to live. Nothing specific, y'all. It's nothing specific.
I just want to be independent and feel like I got my own stuff. I could do whatever I want. I'm going to be 21, y'all. I want to travel, have fun. Like, I'm in my 20s. I want to do a lot of stuff. Like, go to parties. Not too lit parties because I'm not dumb. I didn't know what go on in parties. So, not too lit parties. I want to experience things with my boyfriend, my daughter, stuff like that. But yeah, we so close. Just gotta keep our heads up, stay focused. I guess I'll just hit y'all up when I'm at Natica's house and we doing Tiki Talks.
Draco, soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap.
That's right. Big bag, pussy, not the Bentley band. Take a member, let's see, I can party back and all these bitches fuck. It's big bags, pussy, not the Bentley band. Take a man.
Like Dolce & Gabbana, damn, I could probably hit your baby mama. Skirt, blowing on the pound of marijuana.